Yo, it's YouTube work stream. Battle Universe, we got King Inertia Grand Beatbox Battle 2021 World League Solo Elimination. Now, right to one Grand Beatbox battle previously, like just the other day, and y'all was going crazy over that. Crazy. Y'all really want me to react to another one, so I got this one. The Solo Elimination King Inertia, this one was specifically requested, and I wanted to get this shit out to y'all ASAP. So, the last video was fucking crazy. It was my first reaction on Grant, on beatbox battles in general, bro. I had no idea what to come into it, what it was, I ended up fucking, shit blew my mind, bro. I'd never seen anything like that, so excited to see another reaction. But also want to say really quickly, I saw y'all really a lot, pretty much spam my conversation full of, you know, we're headphones. I got him, you know what I'm saying? I got him now. I appreciate y'all letting me know, give me kind of a heads up, but you know, I got it after like the first 5 or 6 comments I saw. I was like, okay, I should wear some headphones, because if you go back, I usually don't wear my headphones. I probably won't wear them for any other videos but these beatbox battles, because it's better quality. So, and I always, you know, want to respect what y'all want. So that's one thing. But y'all will spend like at least probably 30, 40 comments of y'all just going like, I don't care, because y'all is mostly respectful, like, you know what I'm saying, great reaction, you know, just wear headphones, which I'm cool with. But you know, after the tenth comment, I get it. That's why I got headphones now. But, and I also saw a comment saying it was disrespectful that I wasn't wearing headphones. I'm like, bro, this is my first. I didn't know what to expect coming into this. I just reacted to this because y'all said I should, and I had no idea what I would wear. It was just my first reaction. So to say I was being disrespectful by not listening with headphones the first time is like, I don't know, young. I just don't know. So I just would appreciate not, you know, comments like that, because I'm just trying to do good for y'all. You know, I'm just trying to do as much as I want. But let me stop talking your head off. Let's get straight into this. It is a significant difference, though, no lie.
Keep that energy up, because up next to the stage, they call him the Trap God.
Bro, this dude went fucking crazy in the first.
They call him the Inward Bass God. Fresh off a win, 2019 Great North Champion, representative of the United States, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for King Inertia.
Bro, he went fucking crazy in that first, bro. I'm so serious. Respect to the other beatbox performer, but he, like, I couldn't even describe the beats he, how it even sounded like. It's crazy.
It is.
Yo, this is the first time he's in Europe. Make him feel welcome.
Shout out to him. I know he's gonna go crazy. I just kept like, that shit is so heavy, bro. I know they teed up in that shit.
Show
bro.
Some love. King Inertia coming at you live and direct. I say the 3. Y'all say the 2 and the 1. Crowd in 3.
And my bad. I was gonna get Bluetooth headphones, but also I was gonna get Bluetooth headphones, but they weren't connected to my computer for some reason, so I just got wires. I know I don't got AirPods, my bad, but I just got these.
And what do you want from me? Hey, yes. And 2, 2, 3's if I can. Around with me, you'll see. I'm hot, I'm 70 degrees and hearty. And go to Bayadi, but that does. And I mean, she to me got to want. And got to want me.
You got the vocals.
I can guess who want me.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, but I want me, yeah.
Okay, I see what y'all talking about. My bad. I see what y'all are talking about. This isn't even there.
Go crazy.
And the bass is so much better with headphones, I ain't gonna lie, bro. And it's not like it just sounds so crisp and so clean, bro. Y'all don't understand. Like, who even teaches you something like this? There, there, there. We gotta get this to 10. Wherever it is, we gotta keep it to 10. Going stupid. Oh my god! I'm done. I'm fucking done. I'm so fucking done. Let me know in the comments, is he like the top performer? Is he like one of the best of the best? Because this is only my second time listening to a Grand Beatbox battle. Or, you know, this is the solo elimination one. But is he like the best out of them all? Because this is I've never heard of anything like that before in my life. Like, I don't even know what to say at this point. This is fucking crazy. I need a breather. Call me when you want, call me when you need, call me when I'm lonely, I'll be on the way. Call me when you want, call me when you need, call me when I'm lonely. Ayo, GBB. What's up? Go stupid there, boy. This is not real, bro. This can't be real. This cannot be real. Is this real, bro? That can't be real. This dude is a GOAT.
Yo, it's time.
No, for real though. Sheet. Yeah. Hey, this is a little bit too hard, bro.
Yo, what's up? This is King Inertia. Hope you enjoyed my videos at the Grand Beatbox Battle. You can find me on social medias like YouTube and Instagram at King Inertia.
Yeah, he's just fucking with. Yeah. Is he like the best? I feel like, is he the best? I feel like he's gotta be one of the best. Like, let me know in the comments more. I'm spamming more suggestions of this beatbox battles. And I'll promise y'all I'll wear headphones. I'll wear headphones now. Every time. And like I said, I usually don't wear headphones for my reactions if y'all go see my previous reactions. But for y'all, I got y'all. Any of these reactions, I got y'all with headphones for sure. But let me know what else you want to do in the comments about these dudes. Oh my god. I'm trying to compose myself, bro. But this doesn't sound real. But I know it's real, but like it's like you know those things like you know what's real, but you just can't believe it type shit. And the crowd was so hype. I just love this shit, bro. Y'all was really messing with my first reaction. I appreciate y'all for supporting me so much for that first reaction on these on King and Urshan. Oh my gosh, bro. Let me know how I feel about that in the comments, bro. Keep on spamming as much. And more info was one more background information about the battles, how they started, like whatever. Just keep on spamming as much as you want in the comments. But that's the video. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Like, comment, subscribe, share if you can see more videos. Instagram's on the bottom of that screen, also in the description. If you want to hit me up, DM me, message me, do all that shit. So I'm keep on spamming these videos out for y'all. Appreciate y'all so much for watching. It's your boy, King Supreme. We out, baby.